Michael Fuller and his son just got back from a school camping trip.
There's no way I could do that job.
So he's got a new appreciation for what the teachers at Faust Elementary School do every day.
I don't see how you do it. I can't. Especially you dealing with different personalities and who knows what.
Faust is one of 9 schools Guilford County wants to turn around.
Every teacher needs a good coach.
Interim Chief Academic Officer Whitney Oakley in the district just applied to change the rules of less than a dozen underperforming schools to free up money to bring in stronger teachers. One of the issues at these schools is the turnover rate, sometimes double or less than triple the average across the school district.
Less than half of their students performing at grade level. It takes a certain skill set. It takes a willingness to stay and a willingness to improve.
If approved, Guilford County could boost teacher salaries between $6,000 and $20,000 for working at these schools.
They need to, because putting up with these kids, after what I just put up with last night, they need more money than that.
Under state law, schools need to meet requirements to be eligible. The county is starting with 9.
What about that 10th school, that 11th school and 12th school? What is the county doing to help those schools out?
Sure. I mean, in the superintendent's proposed budget, there are teacher incentives.